I've kept your flesh safe, family.
Thank you.
Sift this, and you'll see. I've kept your flesh safe, foundling. I've kept your flesh safe, Foundling. Don't overindulge. I've kept your flesh safe, Foundling.
Thank you.
truly, that gland contains the truth. Though perhaps...
Oh.
I've kept your flesh safe, family. I've kept your flesh safe, family.
Thank you.
I've kept your flesh safe, Foundling. Yes, slowly now.
You've brought the fog with you.
What a relic. Or worse. That you... Now. Yes. It's almost enough to revive the memories of... The true nectar from this sacred land holds but a... Final temple. Hurry on and return to me.
I thought you'd been eaten. If you enjoy hunt, simply any there's few pleasure. You can get lost. Forget sometime. But do we have an accord? Then you will face them. They're so even if they must throw them away here. Thank you.
Yes.
I still reach for her in the middle of a cold night. But there is only the echo of her left. I see her outline. I can hear her voice rattling in my skull. I haven't tasted tar in days. She urges me to return to that damned shrine. Will they welcome a lost pupil back?
How glad, just, that is, how gladly send the fog away.
if it's not. Can I? Cheers. You're less of an arsehole. I love the way they're little bug. But I always end up with a little... the finest moonshine I've ever seen. Oh, this... Drop by any time. You're welcome to join me in living the brick, drinking moonshine. And what do you say? Best friends forever? I'm not. None of us are.
I've kept your flesh safe, foundling. the end.
On the ice as I knelt before them and asked myself if I would ever be worthy.